Thousands of soldiers are being ordered by the Pentagon to repay millions in reenlistment bonuses given to them erroneously, it's a fancy word for wrongly, by the National Guard during the Iraq War. You're the senior member on the Veterans Affairs Committee. You are from California. How did you not know about this when it's been going on for years, Congressman? The people that Allison has talked on to, this didn't happen this weekend. This didn't happen last week. This was years that you've had to deal with this, and you haven't. How do you justify that?
There isn't a single, Chris, there is not a single member of Congress who wishes that we hadn't handled this sooner, myself included.
But you didn't. I want to know why you didn't. What made you think we can ignore this?
We shouldn't ignore it. We should not have ignored it. The Guard did come forward with a proposal. The proposal languished. I believe part of the reason why it did languish is this philosophy of extreme austerity that comes over the Congress. Look, we've languished. We've allowed Zika funding to languish because of a lack of an offset. My understanding is that there was an initial Congressional Budget Office ruling that this would be new spending, which makes no sense to me. Because this is money that's already been spent, and that's being that the department is trying to claw back.
But why didn't anybody fight for it then? I mean, you know, they just don't fit into the same category as everybody else. There are veterans. You know, everybody puts their ribbons on and says, we support the troops, we want to help them. And if you talk to the IAVA or any of these groups that represent veterans, they talk about stuff like this all the time. They say,
Chris,
they don't care about us at home. This is an ugly example of that.
Chris, I completely agree. Our veterans should be right up there with emergency funding, such as Zika or what's going on in Flint. Protecting our veterans from harm is certainly our top priority, and they didn't get treated as our top priority, and this is very regrettable.